I think the audience is a work of love and the story.